Okay, so I was wrong. I have to get up there. Of course I do. I attacked completely the wrong place. It was fun, though. And I gained a level, too, actually. And I gained a bandit chief to assist me. Let's hope we can get up here. Oh, come on. I'm gonna lose my guy. How do I get up there? Ah, forget it. I'm going to lose him regardless. Jump, jump, man, jump. Climb up there. Like a goat. Come on. Really? You can't get up there? Here we go. Okay, you start fighting your friends. No. Did that just, like, disappear? It didn't actually do anything? Gonna poison you. Gonna wait for that to have the desired effect.
That's close enough.
Okay. And then I'm gonna raise you to assist me. Got your thing? Let's go.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Ow. Did I just shoot my own guy? Get him. Get him. There you go. All right, this is the place now. Rolbenthar. Poisoned. Get him. No, don't hide over in the corner. Attack him. Probably gonna want somebody with a two-handed. More so than somebody with arrows. No, I don't want the Dwemer strut. Here, take that. And let's drop that. Okay, come in, my friend. Ow.
Bad time to get lost, friend.
Okay, you fight each other. This is good. And I'll go. Raise somebody again. Did I get you? Ran right through the flames. I want that guy.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Really, you're gonna try and fight him with a bow? Oops. Ow. Why are you not shooting at him? What's wrong with you? You suck. I'm taking your bow away from you. Shields. Shield would be really good for him right now. Okay. Okay, before he goes dying on me, No. You two fight each other! You're supposed to fight each other, you idiots! Oh, one down. I know he's a Dark Brotherhood quest, but... You got a two-handed axe. What are you doing? You see, there's a guy over there that needs to be killed. All these guys are useless. If we got, do not have the means to take these guys on yet. Time to end. Calm him. And we raise that guy back up. Might as well read that. You ready to take this guy on again? Empty chest. Oh, he's going down. There we go. Nice. So he uses a shield and... shield and mace, huh? Oops. Gonna leave some stuff behind. There we go. Okay, Dwarven Sphere. What happened to your thing, man? Let's see. I don't really have anything to affect them, do I? Flames? How's he doing anyway? Right. Man, I might want some more guys. No, you don't have your axe. There you go. Come on over here. Got anything interesting over here? Did I miss anything? And we'll bring you. Yeah, come on. Okay, right over here. There you go. Now. Not sure how long I have to wait. Might be a while. There we go. Come on then. Oh. Why don't you have your... Oh, dude. Really now? You're not using your two-handed axe, either. Are you planning on coming back anytime soon? Okay, I think there's another one here, right? A sphere! I don't think poison does anything to them, does it? Uh-oh, one guy down. Oh, really? They took out one of them. Uh-oh. Trouble. Trouble. Let's maybe raise this guy again, eh? Ah! No, 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 no! Don't kill me. Okay, we're just gonna run away. And hope my guy catches up with us. Did he come, or where is he? Where the heck is he? Oh, there he is. Okay, you. It'd be nice if this thing did a bit more damage. Yes. Okay. Come on, thuggy. Okay, let's maybe refill this. Still got my guys here. Alright. So, I'll be back in a second. Actually, you know what? I think I will end this episode right here. We'll continue on in that direction in the next episode.